Why am I always worried?
What the fuck you think you're doing?
At least you have your health.
Don't hold back. Looks like the idols are pissed.
Just gotta pay $80,000.
Now that was a tasty slice of action.
I wanna steal it.
Trying to drive here.
They're always armed. We're gonna take you down.
That shit don't play.
Some of us have places to be.
What are we doing here?
I can't keep living like this. I gotta dig myself out of this hole.
So you're in debt to the idols.
I'm going in there to settle this. Wait for me in the car.
Hey, your dime, your funeral.
Let's go! We're fucking dead if we don't get out of here!
You drive, I shoot. So, you get things squared away?
I don't know! I just went in and started shooting!
Well, that's what I would have done.
Fuck! Shit! Fuck! They're gonna kill me, aren't they? I fucked up!
What did I say last time about calming the fuck down? Nobody in this car is dying today.
You're right. You're right. We got this! You heard that? We got this! I have no choice. It's kill or be killed.
That was nothing. They deserve that.
After all I've done for them.
Have fun with this.
I don't know if we're gonna make it.
Look, you gotta make a choice here. Either get the fuck out of Dodge or go to war. The idols ain't gonna back down.
What do you mean? I just showed them not to fuck with me.
That's not how the idols think. If they know where to find you, they'll keep coming.
Fuck, you're right. I need a plan. They deserve what they get. I'm not their puppet anymore.
You think that hurt?
I'm not gonna ruin my life! Okay, I've made my choice. First, we outrun these guys. Then I take this car and keep driving south. I've got a buddy in Cancun who can help me.
That's a start.
From there, who knows? I can do anything, right? I can be my own boss.
You sound just like my friend Eli.
I've wasted years on those assholes! I'm ending this today! I'm free! Finally!
Dead as a doornail.
No shame in running.
I'm done with those fuckers! The idols are done telling me what to do! Oh, Jesus, here we go! I think we did it.
All right. Right here is fine. And enjoy your vacation. You've earned it.
Vaya con Dios!
Newsflash, Santo.
I told you.
Knocking him down. Hey, Julian, you up for a round?
Nah, this ain't my scene. We here on business.
Today, we're moving golf balls. Yo drops behind the Twin Coyote over in Cranston.
Now, golf balls ain't exactly contraband.
It's what's inside that counts, my friend. The supplier's a caddy here at Woodbush. A real genius with a chemistry set, if you know what I mean. Each ball's filled with a magic cocktail that's gonna make us rich.
Thank you.
drug market in Santa Olezo's pretty competitive.
I stay out of town to avoid the food trucks. You don't want to fuck with them. But out in the desert, it's the Wild West. That's how we expand the business.
Well, look at you, expanding and all.
Just you wait. I got something even bigger in the works.
I got Santa Olezo's finest on me.
That's no problem for my number one driver.
I'm at the drop. Things are a little out of hand here.
Button that shit up.
Later, Gator. All right, we're good.
Oh, we're not just good. We're astounding. Come back when you're ready for more.
Can we just move?
Do something. I dare you. Knocking them down.
You up for a casino heist?
I reckon so. But the front door is awfully small for a helicopter.
Fortunately for us, the money's on the outside, stacked in a container. It's a clear grab, but you gotta be quick.
Deal me in. Which casino are we hitting?
All of them. Four targets. Dealer's choice.
I'm approaching Aces High. Poseidon is on the hook.
Bring it on in. We're ready for you.
That's not good. Be sure you count it twice. I'm approaching Aces High. I've got the cash. Heading back.
Steady as she goes.
Better pick that up. Don't spend it all in one place. So, how'd you pull this off anyhow?
I got friends on the inside.
Just hit pay dirt.
Not far now.
I did not want to drop that. We're all gonna be rich. I'm making my approach. It's a full house at the Lancelot.
Quick, we don't want to leave any money on the table now.
Damn it. It's all there, I promise.
To KFADR.
Won't let that slide! It's just a car.
Big One, Vicario speaking.
Hey, Sarge. Ready to make a sale?
Sure. I've got some buyers asking about our RPGs. Let's show them what we got.
What you read on those buyers?
They seem pretty jaded. Better take it up a notch.
Knocking them down. Like that one.
Attention now.
Yeah, same with Los Panteros. Bye-bye, Bertie. You gotta die!
You're doing some real damage here!
I won't take that lion down! I'm so good, I surprised myself.
Ah! gonna forget this car show anytime soon.
This hog's mine now. Hey, I'm at the fairgrounds. I found a good spot for a demo.
Then let's sell some rocket launchers.
They deserve that. Jeez, the idols really made a mess of this place.
This is one way to clean it up.
There are souls on that side! Come and fight with me!
You won't disrespect me like that!
We'll separately act as one! You can't stop the collective!
For a hurt.
Hey, looks like we've got some orders coming in.
And I'm just getting warmed up. Explosions look so pretty at night.
Oh yeah, it's the best time to sell rocket launchers.
Son of a... Dead as a doornail.
Good money at this bake sale.
not make me chase you.
I'm at Meeker Square. How about we show off some merchandise?
Perfect. I got a buyer all lined up.
Looks like the idols have something going on here.
Not anymore.
That one had to hurt. How are we doing?
Looking good. Keep it up.
Knock him down.
Pitcher formation.
I won't let that slide. Close this deal yet? I'm running out of idols.
Almost there.
Get that phone out of here.
Calling all idols.
Oh, man.
Really grinding my gears.
Outstanding.
You really should have stopped talking 10 minutes ago.
Hey, it's me.
You're just in time. I've got a buyer in Buenos Aires. She's in the market for a strike fighter with VTOL capability.
Do we even have VTOLs?
Just some Marshall 921s that fell off a truck.
That's a big truck. So, how'd you get the VTOLs?
Just gotta know the right people who can fill out the right paperwork.
Looks like Marshall wants their stuff back. How are we doing with the buyer?
I don't know. She's hard to read. Just keep blowing stuff up.
That's pretty much how I solve all my problems.
Buyer's coming around. Think you can keep it in the air a little while longer?
I'll do what I can. No promises.
And that's how you seal the deal.
Hey, I'm over at the Aztec. What's our pitch?
We've got a 4-star buyer who needs more armor. You've driven a tank before, right?
Sure. My first car was a tank. Is a doornail.
That's right. Make it big, make it loud.
I don't know how to do it any other way.
Choice.
Marshall's out in force.
Good. Hold your own against Marshall. We'll sell a lot more tanks.
They deserve that. I'm pretty sweaty. I think the AC's busted.
Let's just keep that between you and me.
Later, Gator.
I'll get those tanks packed up and ready to go.
I don't want to hurt you.
Fuck this, man!
I'm in, Lakeshore. Got any leads?
Just heard from a dealer in Thailand. Her client needs a fleet of gunships.
Then let's show her the floor model.
To impress this lady.
Don't worry, she ain't seen nothing yet.
We've got her attention now.
And let's put on a show.
Now for the big finale.
Only if I can keep this bird in the air.
To you, we're putting up some big numbers. Stop by the depot when you get a chance.
That was a mistake.
Not this.
The word is out. When you need the best high explosive ordnance money can buy, the big one's a one-stop shop. Except no substitute.
This has good home energy.
God, I hate office coffee.
If Los Panteros got beat, then those Saints are really strong.
And the rash still hasn't gone away.
Last time I used a hookup app.
Nothing has ever been solved in a meeting.
This is nonsense.
I've got a new thing to
go on. Oh, this is perfect.
Saints are just another band of hoodlums.
Gah! Riding on down to heaven.